Hello, my name is John King, and I'm a water resources engineer with the California Department of Water Resources Snow Survey Section. This is the first snow measurement of the season at this location. This represents just one of over 260 plus snow courses that are measured statewide each year. The snow depth is 25.5 inches, and the snow water content is 9 inches, which results in 80% of average to date and 36% of the April 1 average at this location. Despite some late November, early December storms, the statewide snow water content is 67% to date, according to our statewide snow sensor network. While these results are below average, they are a stark contrast to where we were last year, where there was just patches of snow at this location. The season's still early. Anything is possible from now until May.
To date, we're running 2 to 4 degrees Fahrenheit warmer than average, which was consistent with our outlook for the year, with a weak to moderate El Nino brewing in the tropical Pacific. We've seen storms pop through. We've had a break here. We'll see the storms resume here over the weekend. There's still opportunity. We're only through the first of our three wettest months of the season. December, January, and February are when we typically accumulate half our annual precip.